weapon against empty hand. These are some basic Serrata disarming. And don't think that you're gonna go and fight people in the street with this. These are just ideas and concepts. So the first one off the inside sweep, he comes with one, I'm the same thing like I do. I work with the inside sweep, I'm gonna come in, I'm gonna check, I'm gonna hit. Now when I hit, I'm gonna hyperextend the elbow. I'm gonna start with the bind, pull it out here. Now if I can't get it out, because he doesn't let it go, I'll disarm here, I'll pass there, or I'll just switch the pass over on this side, and I'll pass this one more time. Let's switch sides. So again, he comes in, boom, I can stop this, I can check here, I can pass it and hit. Now when I drop this down, I pop this up on that line, sorry, I'm gonna pop it in here, I'm gonna slide back down, and hopefully get the bind disarm. If I don't get the bind disarm because it's holding too tight, I'm gonna lift my elbow up and strip it from here. Look, I've got that elbow. Also, boom, to help me from there. I can also just rotate in place and strip it there. If I can't get that, from here, I'll pass it, sorry, Mike, one more time. I've been a little sloppy. I'll pass it over my head, switch it, and hopefully disarm it here. If I can't get the disarm here, what I'll do is I'll just, he's blocking his thumb. Good, I'll just turn it into him, and then I'll just strip out one. Off the two, I'll stop it, and Dane asked me, can I block like this, can I block like this, should I block here? I don't care how you block. You can catch right underneath here, rotate over the top. You can hit and pass here. Good. I can hit and pass, and this is one of our basic ones. I'm gonna pull out there. Off the two again. Go from here, I'm gonna come out and pass here. I can hit there, pull out there. Good, off the two again. Boom, I can pass here, and because I use him, and strip it off his body. The only thing about stripping is I no longer have the weapon. Off the two again. Here, look at, I can go right into my bind right here. Here, right? Or here, sorry, Mike. Two again, boom, here. Make sure you get this one. Boom, here, boom, flush. That was fancy. Okay, so off the three now. I'm gonna stop it and pass it, pull it out. Four, boom, pass hit, and stay fine there. Five, pass with the hand if I've got space. I can also pass the weapon, strip it there. Vertical, I'm gonna come outside, boom, hit, pass, strip there. Off the diagonal, number one, boom, I pass over, boom, hit. Good, from here, I'll switch and pass out there. Off the diagonal, one again, boom, here, hit, switch, pass, and go there as well. Okay, so that's most of it.